get this baby started. Now, we all know that Hollywood makes so many good movies, there's just no way to watch them all. Lucky for you, we got a brand new game, which we call Movie Mashup. Now, what we've done is we've jammed together plots of two movies where the last word in one title is the first word in the other title. So if I showed you this poster and I gave you this clue, Tom Cruise kidnaps his autistic brother, Clark Kent, whose real name turns out to be Kal-El, you would say...
Rain Man of Steel.
Rain Man of Steel. Very good. You would be correct. See how that works? The first person to buzz in and correctly give the mashed up title will win the point. So let's get two people up here. We'll start with Nicole and Michael, our civilians. All right.
Good.
I'll read the clue as we take a look at the first poster. Han Solo flies to the year 1955 to help his parents fall in love at the Enchantment Under the Sea dance. Yes, Nicole.
Back to the Star Wars?
Is it Back to the Star Wars? No, it is not. You want to take a guess? Yes.
Empire Strikes Back to the Future.
The Empire Strikes Back to the Future? That is correct. You get the point. Nice try, Nicole. Rachel and Gavin, come on.
Good.
Okay.
Yeah, you got it.
Oh, crap.
Let's see the next movie mashup poster. George Bailey spends Christmas Eve wishing he'd never been born and winds up on a boat with a Bengal tiger. Yes, Rachel.
What a Wonderful Life of Pi.
What a Wonderful Life of Pi. Are we going to accept it? We are not going to accept it.
Wow.
Bengal Tiger Boats of Christmas.
The Bengal Tiger Boats of Christmas.
Or what? Did I get it?
Is that correct? Nope, that is incorrect.
Oh,
both of you sit down. What is the title?
It's a Wonderful Life of Pi.
I know.
That was close.
We're very persnickety on the show. Andy Roddick. Oh, and Brooklyn Decker. Look at that. Whoa.
Don't even look at me.
Stop it.
Honestly.
Let's have our next mashup poster. A beauty named Buttercup is forced to marry a monster brought back to life by a mad scientist. Yes, Brooklyn Decker.
Princess Bride of Frankenstein.
Is it the Princess Bride of Frankenstein? Yes, it is. She smoked you.
Yay.
Mr. Romano. Yeah. Miss Hines. It's going to be good.
Come on, Ray. You got it.
Let's go.
You got it.
Oh, I'm glad I'm playing actors in movie games.
Let's look at our next mashup poster.
Sweet.
Jim Carrey ruins the holiday for all the Who's in Whoville and the entire Griswold clan. Yes, Ray Romano.
The Grinch that stole Christmas Vacation.
The Grinch that stole Christmas Vacation. Are we going to accept that?
Why not?
We are going to accept that. Let's see.
What's the actual? What I missed?
You got it. You got it. No, are you going to argue this? Are you going to start the season off by arguing our judge's decision?
Rachel was off by one tiny
word. Wait, what was I off by?
The Grinch, how the Grinch stole Christmas Vacation.
Mine was what and it.
You know what? Life isn't fair, okay?
I thought Ray was...
You're going down,
Nicole and Michael. Get your...